What is up, guys? So today we're going to be doing a review of the Nerf Rival Knockout. So, this blaster has a 4-round dart storage, or ball storage, on both sides, and one in the chamber. So the way this blaster works is, you hit this yellow button down and the barrel pops out. So it is ambidextrous on both sides. So when you hit that, this reveals. You take your ball, you push it down in there, you push back, you prime the gun, the handle down here. Pull down, push up, and now you're ready to fire. Now also, right here is a safety. So, a back is safe. I can't pull the trigger, hit it forward, and I can hit it. So, another way to load this gun is you can prime it, push forward, and then do it. So there's different ways. Now, I'm going to be shooting a Nerf Rival target. So, see what we can do. Having some difficulties getting this out. This is the Nerf Rival Knockout. Don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.